Good morning. What a bender night that was. Coming to the marina and partying away. Trashed my boat. Like, what a mess. Just shit everywhere. But it's a beautiful morning. Not much in the way of wind, but kind of a beautiful morning. I'm gonna have to check on fuel, make sure that's all good, and carry on. What?
How you doing?
A little foggy, but okay overall. How was your sleep?
Very good.
Very good?
Yeah,
slept
well.
Yeah?
Yeah, it was quiet actually.
Cammy did the job.
I did.
Ah, yeah. Gorgeousness. Well, we set and sail again. We'll be out of here in what, 10 minutes? 10 minutes we roll. We gotta put the boat back together for sailing, though. She's a little messy. Fucking people are making noise. Heading to sea Saturday morning. Or what? No, Sunday. Sunday. We got Gimbals and Glenn. And goodbye Kisashi, his great sailboat. it would seem the crew is starving and are about to feast.
All right.
Yeah, for sure. Those things will have to cook slow though, because they'll be fucking burnt on the outside and raw in the middle. And then we'll all get the shits. Rock on, man.
Nobody wants the shits.
Nobody wants the shits.
Yum, yum. There's no wind, so we can't really sail, so we'll barbecue. And the crew is feasting. Still no wind. He's a bit of a perfectionist with his barbecuing.
Well,
I think he's got scurvy. Got V berth, a little bit messy, but it's home. Sucks with no wind. I hate it, but whatever. You gotta deal with it. It's life. Almost home, and again, we get wind when we almost get home.